Hi all, today I am going to tell you about how to do sedation or tonification while doing needle. Many of the time I have seen the person get confused while doing needling, then also needling has very good result. If you do needle properly, you will get the very fast result, very fast treatment. But if you don't know the right use of it, you will get stuck, you will not get the result. So today I am going to tell you about how to do needling correctly and what is the way of sedation or tonification. So before that, you must know the flow of qi in our channels. I have explained all this qi, how qi flows in channels in a separate video. You can watch that in playlist. See, I am taking the example of heart channel now. Our heart channel starts from the shoulder and it reaches to our tip of the inner side of little finger, right? So the flow of channel is like this, from shoulder to tip of the little finger. So HT9 we will get over here, and if we will do like this, HT8 is this side, then HT7, 6, 5 in this way, right? So suppose I have to needle HT9, heart meridian 9 number point. So I know the flow of qi is in this way, correct? Means qi is flowing in this direction, right? I'm showing with the arrow mark, qi is flowing in this direction. Is it visible to you? Yeah. So now how to do needle? If you know the flow of qi, then only you can able to do sedation or tonification. I'm using this needle. These are actually made in China product. It comes in this way. Okay, you can easily get it from Amazon or any of the supplier if you know. It comes in this type of packet, very safely packed. Okay, so I have taken one from this box. So this is a needle. Now what you have to do, just remove the this stopper which is used to stop this needle. Okay, remove it, keep the needle as it is. Now when you will put it over here, and if you are needling against the arrow, okay, if you are needling against the arrow, means arrow is in this direction, correct? Arrow is in this direction, and if I will needle against it, means if in this direction I will needle, means in this way, I am stopping the flow of qi. Okay, when I am stopping the flow of qi, that means it is sedation. Okay, I am reducing the flow of qi. And when I am needling in this direction, means in the direction of qi flowing, then I am tonifying it, means I am increasing the flow of qi to HT9. Are you getting my point? When we will needle in the direction of qi flowing, then it is tonification, means you are pushing qi to move fast. Okay, and when you are needling against the direction of it, you are stopping qi to flow at that point, means you are doing sedation. So hope you got how to do sedation or tonification. Now if you have any doubt in any of the topic in traditional medicine, you can write it in comment section. I will make the video surely on it. Thank you.